Today we're looking at the Behringer UN300 Ultra Metal. It comes in a cheap plastic housing with a boss style foot switch. On the one side you have your input, your 9 volt DC, on the other side is your output. You have controls for distortion, for your high frequencies, low frequencies, your overall output level, and a parametric EQ for your mid frequencies. This has two buttons, two controls. The bottom one sweeps the frequencies, so you can find which frequency you want. This goes from 500 to 5K. And if you found your frequency, you use the top button to boost or cut said frequency. It's the battery compartment, which is very hard to get through. You need a pen or something else. Here's my clean tone. Thank you.